Can I just talk about the fact that when Paul was first diagnosed, that in a strange way, when the doctor said there is nothing we can do, there is no chemotherapy, there's really no treatments that will prolong his survival or cure him. And I can remember coming out of the doctor and actually saying to Paul, that's good, no chemotherapy, nothing that's going to ruin your immune system. And I said, and they might say there's nothing they can do, but there will be plenty that we can do.